Hello everyone, this is just a quick update on the first test print of the some parts and some other things. Okay, obviously before I started to print with the printer, this have to be a very big part that have to be print strong and let's say quite fast in order to not waste much time doing so. So I modified the printer to print with a 0.8 millimeters nozzle, and obviously I had to do many tests like, you know, temperature towers in order to know this material, so on. This actually is a cheap material that I just bought for the testing. It's not for the final parts, but it's good just for testing. Okay, so I printed some parts. This is, for example, the ring that supports the headlight on the body. Okay, that I needed to print it just to take the appropriate tolerances. Okay, here are, let's say, the first parts for the body. These are, you know, I just print them to see how the profiles I created did work. They actually did quite well, and I actually do like a lot this kind of pattern that the infill makes in the outside in this transparent PLA. And actually, I may choose a transparent or semi-transparent PLA or PETG to do the final parts. I don't know, it's something I have to decide. This is another part, for example, this one is the one that holds the hinge of the door. Okay, and these flat areas is where we are going to be joining all the other parts together. I don't know if I will do it with some kind of glue or some kind of chemical welding or another kind of welding. It's something I have to decide and to work out which is the best one to do. So here are two parts. These actually are final parts. Okay, these are the rear light tulips. Okay, then I had transparent PLA, so I decided to make them on them. So these are, let's say, final parts. The idea for the rear lights is just we're going to use these LED rings. Okay, they are different colors, red and yellow and so on, in order to have appropriate rear lights. Okay, and this is the, for example, this is the caliper holder. Okay, obviously the caliper holder cannot be made on PETG or PLA, have to be made on nylon because that has to support a lot of stress, and as well probably the caliper brake caliper will get hot and it's not good for that, this kind of material, so it will be made on nylon. Okay, this is an strange part. This is the front wheel knuckle. This is just a very experimental part. It's not near how it is gonna be at the end, but you know, it was just a test with generative design. This part will be done with generative design because it's a quite complex part that needs to support a lot of stress, and I want to print it on nylon, so I have to probably redesign it and, you know, think how to make it perfectly. Actually, the brake caliper goes something like here, okay, with a couple of screws. Okay, so I hope that you liked this video about the first test parts and actually parts at the end. And well, please consider to subscribe to the channel, and as well there is a link in the description where you can contribute directly to this kind of projects. Thank you very much. Bye bye.